So hello friends, welcome back again to our channel Mac Forum. Now we'll discuss again one more numerical, and we are solving that numerical by using the energy method. Now energy method, first we have to keep it in mind that total energy of a system remains constant. First we have to see the system, what are the components of the system, what are the energy present in the system, then we have to apply what total energy equals to constant. Now this is the question given, same question just like the previous one. Fine. What is given? Our pulley is there having a mass capital M, radius small r, spring having stiffness K, and a mass having mass small m. This mass will perform linear motion if it is displaced x in the downward direction, and this pulley will rotate in a clockwise direction when this mass is pulled, and this spring will get stretched. So take an image, this is an imaginary line, means it is of radius r only. When the spring is stretched, spring will go like this. When the mass is traveling in the downward direction like this at a distance of x, so here this distance will be what? X, because this string is bounded on the circumference of the pulley, so this x and this x will remain same. Now it is rotated about angle theta, fine. This is r, this will be r cos theta, and this distance will be the r sin theta, so it will become x equals to r theta. Clear? And we have to find what? We have to find out the equation of a motion of a system. Hum iska equation of motion nikalna hai, then we have to find out the value of the natural frequency omega n, ye hume nikalna hai. But we will doing this numerical by energy method. So first of all, identify the energies. Mass will possess what? Kinetic energy. So this is kinetic energy of mass. This pulley will possess again kinetic energy, kinetic energy of the pulley. And this spring will possess the potential energy. This is the potential energy of the spring. Means total energy equals to what? Constant. Formula of kinetic energy of mass is half m x dot square. Now kinetic energy of pulley, it is performing the angular motion, so its kinetic energy formula is half I theta dot square. Keep it in mind or write it down. And the potential energy of spring, we have derived in the previous lectures also, half k x square equals to constant as per the energy method. Now we have found it out x equals to r theta, so x dot will be what? R theta dot, fine. So here x equals to r theta, r square, theta dot square, if you have substituted the value here in the terms of theta only, here x equals to r theta, to r square and theta square. Now after writing this equation, we have to differentiate this equation with respect to time. So after differentiation, it become half mr square, theta dot square will become 2 theta dot, again double differentiation, this is the velocity, it becomes the acceleration. Similarly, half I theta dot square will become 2 theta dot theta double dot, and here half k r square, theta square will become 2 theta, then again differentiate will become the velocity, theta dot equals to 0. Now this theta dot, this theta dot, this theta dot, we will take it out common and we will get, it will be nullified. What is remaining? Mr square, this even, n plus I, take it common, theta double dot outside, plus kr square theta equals to 0. Now this is the equation that we have derived. Now if we compare this equation with the our standard equation, it will become theta double dot plus kr square upon mr square plus capital I. What is this I? This I of pulley P, theta equals to 0. Now if we compare this equation with the equation theta double dot plus omega square and theta equals to 0, by this equation if we compare, so you will get the value of your natural frequency as, this is the equation of motion,
as under root of kr square upon mr square plus I of pulley.
Same thing that we have derived for the same numerical by the equilibrium method in our lecture number 9. Fine. Now if you want to substitute the value of IP, you can substitute that IP as moment of inertia of pulley as mr square by 2. Mass will be capital M. Keep it in mind, here will be small m, here will be capital M. अगर आप दोनों स्मॉल एम करके बाद में आप ऐड कर दोगे देन इट विल बिकम रॉन्ग. सो कैपिटल एम आर स्क्वायर अपॉन टू. इफ यू सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस वैल्यू हियर यू विल गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ ओमेगा एन एंड यू विल सिमिलरली फाइंड आउट एफ एन एज ओमेगा एन अपॉन टू पाई इन हर्ट्ज एंड दिस विल बी इन रेडियन पर सेकेंड ओमेगा एन. Hope this numerical is clear by the energy method. If you like the video or understand the numerical, kindly subscribe the channel, like the video and share with your friends. Till then, take care. Bye bye.